Hello, Joe. Why are we in the Salvation Army Hall in St Ives?
Well, we're here at the beginning of the St Ives September Festival, and in particular we're here because of a project I started last September with a very talented group of people who wouldn't describe themselves as embroiderers or textile artists, but actually they are. What we have created is a banner which shows the whole of the buildings from the lifeboat house at the beginning of Wharf Road, all the way along Wharf Road, all the way around past Cafe Pasta, past the Fisherman's Co-op, and it finishes at the lighthouse at the end of Smeaton's Pier. This came about because of something I saw at the Stitcher show at West Point, which was a similar banner of all the buildings on the High Street in Crick Howell in Wales, and I thought, we could do that here in St Ives, because you have these mad moments. And then I mentioned it to a couple of people who said, yeah, we'd like to be involved in that. So last September we had our first session. Everyone chose the building they wanted to show. They photographed it and then went away with their 10-inch square of calico with instructions for me, which said, there are no perfect police. We do not worry what it looks like on the back. And this is your representation of that building. It does not have to look exactly as the building. This is how you see it. And it was only when I started to put it together that I began to realise just how big a task it was and what wonderful group I've worked with. So it's now here for the duration of the September Festival. Starts tomorrow, finishes 22nd of September. So please come along and have a look.
Thank you very much. Let's take a look at it. Thank you.